boyfriend because she wants to go get in his business.
Right, and I don't feel like listening to that.
I let her out there one time.
No.
They've had to go.
We're back. They're arguing with their dogs. Yeah.
Not anymore. We're good. No arguing.
So our next flavor, because we're on the Bold Rock, is grapefruit. I know. Arianne's here.
Hi.
She doesn't like grapefruit.
No, I don't.
So I'm just trying to like help her.
So only like give me like to here.
Okay. You want like a baby splash?
I want a baby drink.
You want a two? Two or three?
Well, technically a three. Okay, stop.
It smells very mild out of the can.
It smells stronger in the cup.
It does smell stronger in the cup. It's okay. I think it's going to be wonderful. I think it's going to be delicious. I also love grapefruit, so that's not really a
sin. I do too, but I like real grapefruit.
Yeah, I like all types of grapefruit, so I'm excited.
Did I take a picture of the can?
I don't know. Here. Before I put my mouth on it. NASA.
Oh, I did.
Because science.
I did.
Oh, yeah, and then you handed it to me.
Yeah.
So we're gonna try this. We're gonna see how it is.
Okay.
I'm excited.
I'm not.
It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be great.
Yep.
It's gonna be great.
Okay. Cheers.
Send it.
Nope.
I like it.
I don't like that.
What don't you like about it?
I don't like it.
You don't like it? Uh-uh. Do you think it tastes like grapefruit? Like, do you think, like, what is your palate telling you?
It's telling me I don't like it.
Because you've had other grapefruit ones.
Yeah, I don't really taste a lot of grapefruit.
It's like on the back end. Like, the tart sour is on the back end. No? No? Okay.
I don't like it.
Okay. I like it.
Have to compromise on a rating.
Yeah, because like now her rating is going to be so trash. And mine is definitely not because I like it.
I mean, it's not. On the Instagram post, I can post both of our.
Yeah.
Like, what I think. And then
I like five. It. Five?
That's what I said. Do I need it to say louder for the people in the back?
She said five. I at least give it a 7.5. Mm-mm.
I would give it a 6 at the highest.
It's super light, though. It's not, like, overbearing grapefruit. Because I think Coors has a grapefruit one. There's a couple, several other. Bud Light has one, I do believe. I like them.
White Claw.
White Claw has one. But this one, for me, is like you only catch it on the back end, but it's just very light with it. I like that. I like that.
It's okay.
It's okay. We're not going to love everything. I know.
Yeah.
So she's going to give it a 5.
Yeah.
I'm giving it a 7.5. Yeah. I like it. That's a very clean grapefruit to me. But it really tastes like not grapefruit flavoring, but actual squeezed grapefruit. Mm-hmm. Yes, those are bobby pins in my hair. I was feeling a little 90s this morning. I like it. All right, Bold Rock. Uh-uh. She's still shaking her head no. That's not in her wheelhouse.
Uh-uh.
Well, we got two more to try. The next one, I don't know. We both have
reservations
about it. Like one of our previous videos, we talked about flavors that we've skirted. Like, excuse me. This is one. Skirt, skirt,
skirt, skirt,
skirt,
skirt, skirt.
Skirt, skirt. I'm sorry. We need to stop watching TikToks. That's all I'm gonna say. Just like.
Some.
Only once. Whoever does it twice, you're wrong. Yeah, we'll be right back. Sorry, we need to stop watching TikToks. We apologize. We'll have another flavor. So we'll be back in a minute.